Where are we going today, Doc?
We're going to go pick up a 80-something Ford Bronco. I forgot the year already, but hopes to build it for the channel and see what happens, see what we're going to do with it. I got a lot of Ford parts going on now, but it should be fun.
A little bit more. Okay, we roll it. Get the Bronco loaded up and we're heading home. Ready?
Yep.
Too many projects. Doc's bolting down the seat so he can sit in it to drive as I push him over to the parking spot.
Bronco home. It needs an engine, but other than that, it should be a good little truck to drive around with, a little parts gator and get a driver or something. So we'll see what happens with it, and stay tuned. So thanks for watching.